Welcome back to VR Chat.
And today, tonight, I'll be visiting a PC horror world, alright? Because we're on PC now. That's the thing. See my menu here? It's not the same color, you know why? Because I had to redo that shit. We'll be trying out Invasion Horror with whatever language this is, by Sayo Hiraoka. That's gonna be Sayo Hiraoka. Okay. And about this world, so someone is after you, but you don't know why. And that's pretty much it. Huge fucking world, by the way. Download. I'm not used to these huge world with like demanding 200 megabytes of fucking download size. This shit's crazy, dude. I'm used to like 99 being the max. Fucking quest, dude. I'm saying dude a lot. World volume as high as you can handle. Well, okay, I guess it's fine then, because it's pretty much everything is 100. I'm not pushing at the 25% extra. The story of mine happened 2 weeks ago. Yet it still feels like it happened just yesterday. Lucky to still be alive after the incident, so I guess it wouldn't. Dude, I'm sorry, I cannot read that. My eyes are so blurry. I actually cannot read that. 10:42 p.m. I can read that. It was like at the bottom of my eyes, and I have to look up. That hurt my eyes. I'm sorry. Okay. Now I can read this. I passed out while working on my laptop. It was already 10 p.m., but there was still things to do around the house before and heading to bed? Okay. Did we actually have a story going on here? Nice. You hear that shit? I hear some nonsense. Fuck that. Yo, what? I do believe, yes, what you're hearing is my fans. I'm sorry about that. There is some fans in my place. Okay. Hello? I decided to just clean the dishes tomorrow, but the laundry needed to be cleaned now. Derp cat girl is new trending meme. What the fuck? Control drift, hello? Do I need to read the fucking bottom? Come on, man. Okay. Oh shit, we got a Nintendo? No, that's a PlayStation. What kind of PlayStation? PlayStation 3 with PlayStation 2 controllers? Okay. Thai cock? Is that what that says? I can't. Morning Dew, Mars, Open Office Design? Okay, I'm not gonna read all these. I tried making a horror yesterday on the quest standalone, but it didn't work, because it did work, but it was like all the story of the audio, because fucking quest, you know how it is. It should not be a problem anymore, but I'm not sure if, I don't know. That's probably just a glitch. Hi. I am short as fuck. I might want to make myself 140. That's better. Nice. Mucho bueno. That seems more appropriate, right? Or am I too tall? Fuck's sake. Debating what height to... Okay, this is good. This is bueno. I know that on PC I can use a streamer cam, but this is pointless when you're playing a fucking horror. I wouldn't know how to use that. I don't know how to use a streamer camera. So for now you're gonna deal with that. Because this is enough. For now. It'll have to do. Okay. Oh shit. Where's it? Oh yeah, I have to do the dishes, that's right. I'm a fucking Pepega. Can't do this now. Not enough mana. Not here. I'll be seen. Is this like what I need to do? Oh, yep, okay. Fuck that. Dude, that thing's gonna blow up. Jesus. Let's get the fuck out. Ba 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 ba. Hey. There was a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. What the fuck is that? Fuck, dude. Huh?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a sudden news tonight. As a psychotic teenage girl is now on the loose. She had just recently murdered her classmate today at school, and the police is currently still trying to look for her. We advise you lock your doors and windows tightly tonight, and if you see a teenage girl in a pink hoodie roaming the streets, do notify the authorities immediately. Stay safe tonight. Now on to other news. The disappearance of Michael is still ongoing, and the police so far haven't found
any. I should lock my door. After the laundry was done, I went to take a bath before going to bed. Lock the fucking door. Oh no, we have stupid protagonist syndrome. This is gonna be, we're gonna die. Yep, this is how we die. Literally, dude, you have the fucking TV on and they say lock your doors. Lock your fucking doors. Don't just ignore it and be like, oh yeah, I'm gonna take a bath. At least I'm gonna close my door here. Damn. That is an ugly ass bathtub too. Like, who the fuck still has an industrial bathtub like that? That belongs in an industry, a factory. What the fuck is this? Don't look. I finished bathing. Now it was time for bed. So where do we keep the guns? This will have to do. Don't underestimate it. No mames. How can you be this fucking stupid? Hey yo, who opened my door, huh? Who did this shit? You think you're funny, huh? Yeah, I didn't lock my door, so what? I like to live life on the edge, man. Man, shut that door up. God damn. Fucking windy as fuck. It's cold as hell in here now. Somebody inside my room? Huh? You hiding under the bed? That's a classic move. Get original, motherfucker. Okay. Stop. Now, if this was me, oh, I don't know, bro. I'd check everywhere with a gun, but this is not. No, I'm stupid. 2:54 a.m. What the fuck was that noise? I woke up thirsty, even though it was late, so I went to get a quick drink. Alright. Hello? Okay. Do I not have a cup? I'm just gonna. Okay. Oh. Yeah, perfect. Okay. That was weird. I dreamed that my door was open last night. Because I didn't lock it. I also dreamed that the news said something about a murdering psychopath wearing a pink hoodie. I don't remember. It was weird. All right. Okay. I'm actually tired though. This is fitting. This is actual plus one role play. I was instantly worried when someone knocked on the door. Because it shouldn't be this late in the evening for anyone to be here. I don't know if I said that right? Because, yeah, I don't know. Well, this is why you get a baseball bat or something if you can't have a gun. Oh, hell no, motherfucker. Looking outside, I thought it was some crazy teenager. I didn't answer the door in hopes they'd just leave eventually, so I just went back to my room, but not before locking the door. Oh, now you locked the door. Where's the fucking lock? Hello? Oh, we already did, okay. Hell no, motherfucker. I have a gun. You better fucking go. You better leave. Your hands are bloody. I see that shit. Hell no. Bitch, I don't think so, man. Listen, I'm gonna lock my fucking bedroom door too. Oh, God. Okay, so we're not gonna lock the front door, but we're gonna lock the bedroom door. That makes a lot of sense. There's no way you're gonna sleep after this. What? Hello? Fuck off. Don't you... Dude. Oh no. Okay, weapon. Grab the fucking lampstand, I don't care. Grab something, hello? Grab the lamp, motherfucker. Oh, hell no. I thought I saw that bitch moving towards my window. Nope. Do you know what time it is, child? You're not just bothering me, you're bothering the fucking neighbors too. I'm not gonna call the cops or anything. I'm just gonna fucking ignore this. How stupid am I? Truly. How dumb am I? Surely your hand's gonna fucking hurt at that point. Do we keep a gun in here? Like, seriously. This is America, yes? Is this America? This looks like a US neighbor, I don't know. It looks like a... I'm gonna use my fucking tail. At this point, I'm desperate. I will tickle you with my tail until you fuck off. Alright. This is how it's gonna go. No mames. Alright. It's time to attack. I bite, bitch. What you gonna do? You gonna knock out that door too, huh? I was stuck. I knew if I tried to escape through the window, this psycho might have followed me back outside. I simply kept quiet and prayed for it to be over. You are one idiot. One hell of an idiot, too. Man, I don't know. You could fucking grab it. I actually leaned back in real life while I did that. I fucking... Motherfucker! Nope. How'd you...
I know you in there and you can hear me.
What'd you say? I can't hear you. You gotta talk louder, man, because, like, there's a door between us. See? It's okay. Fuck. Yeah, I heard that, but Jesus. Yeah, can you speak with words? I don't speak fucking Morse code. I don't know if that's what you're trying to do with the door, but
I just wanna talk to you.
Well,
open
say what
up
you
the door.
Say what you gotta say to me then. Fuck, man. No, you don't have to barge down the door. You could have just asked at the door, you know. So, you gonna talk? Or you gonna keep slamming the fucking door? It's locked. You ain't gonna burst it down or blast whatever. Fuck, get it. You get it. Okay, what you want? Fuck, man. What was that? A fucking gun? Oh, okay. I have a fucking chair with wheels, and I'm not afraid to trip you with it. Oh, hell. By some miracle, a police officer arrives at my door. I knew if I wanted to get out of this nightmare, I have to risk leaving? So I took a chance and... You can't be fucking serious. This crazy bitch is all the way over there. Oh,
is everything
fuck.
Alright, man?
No.
Was called. Said they heard troubling noises coming from your home.
Officer, you gotta speak louder. I'm sorry. What'd you say? Yes, there is problems coming at my fucking home. There's a psycho inside my home. I told them everything that happened, and I was taken to the station for safety. This wasn't the first time breaking into someone's home to do whatever. I never saw her again. But she was never found either. Okay. So she's a fucking ghost? Well, I guess that's the end of it, folks. I guess we get a good ending, right? I don't even know why the fucking police was there in the first place, but we're not gonna question it. We're just gonna roll with it. Again, yeah, if you wanna check out this world yourself, Invasion Horror by Sayo Hiraoka. And I do believe it's in the, don't quote me on this, my floor is so creaky. Don't quote me on this, but I think it is on the, Spookality section, Worlds. See. So if you want to check it out, there you go. Fucking, wait, hold on. High five, hell yeah.